children play naturally. Our role is to give it a pathway. Hi, I'm Anirban, co-founder of Khel Khel Mein Foundation. I wanted to explore the hidden passion of sports within me, and so I left a corporate career after 6 years. The reason we have decided to work with slum children is that the children doesn't have the opportunity to explore the world or explore even themselves. Being a sports person, we chose that we'll share the joy with the slum children and build a program which will help them to holistically develop themselves. Till date, without any formal playground, we have been able to sustain this program within the community, because our target was not to take children out of the community but to get sports to them. So we conduct small mohalla gali tournaments where anyone can participate. 2018, Razia went on to play sub-junior nationals held in Cuttack. The very next year, the Delhi squad of 20 players have 5 people from this program. So someone's own conviction and self-belief about themselves is the change we see over the years. The pandemic real effect was on sustainability. So there's a lot of mental health issues which we have seen coming up. Post-COVID lockdown phase, around 30 children has enrolled. So that gives us belief that the community has started backing us.
On the behalf of Apollo Tyres family, I would like to thank him for going the distance in his great efforts. Thank you.
Thank you, Apollo Tyres, for selecting Khel Khel Mein Foundation for the Apollo Go the Distance Heroes Award